Hi guys, so on your mobile device you go to Google Play Store and you type in Yandex browser. You click on the Yandex browser with protect and you install. It will take a few minutes for it to install depending on the strength of your connection. So after it's installed, you open the application. Now, keywords everywhere cannot just work on Yandex browser. It has to be in Chrome because it's an extension for Chrome. So on the search bar for Yandex, just type in google.com. Google.com. When it brings you the interface for Google, then in the search bar, you type in keywords everywhere extension. So you click on the second option, which is the website for keyword everywhere. And it will take you to their website where you can install. So you click on install for Chrome. So on your phone, at the upper right side of your phone, you'll be able to see how to install. You'll see add to Chrome. So just click on add to Chrome. After clicking that, it will bring you a pop-up asking if you really want to add this extension to Chrome. So just click on add extension. After that, it will start downloading. So once it's downloaded to Chrome, you'll be redirected to another page where keywords everywhere will request for your email address. It is this email address that will send you the API key that you will use to validate or activate this Chrome extension. So I just entered my email address and I ticked the first box, which is agreeing to their terms and conditions. The second one, you can tick it if you want to be getting information from them, but I don't want that. So I just ticked the first box and I click email me the API key. So API key successfully sent by email. So in this interface, they are telling you how you will see the mail and all that. So the next thing to do is to go to your email. Go to your email and you'll see a mail from Kevin. Kevin has been the name that sent that email since I've been downloading it on different devices. I'm not sure that's going to change anytime soon. So you see a mail from Kevin. You click on it and you get information about how to see the API key. This first email is some information about tutorials on it, on how to see the API key, while the second one contains the link to the API key. So you click on it and it will take you to your API key. So just copy. You don't need to start writing it down. It's best to copy and paste. So just copy the numbers. Click on copy. And go back to Yandex browser. So when you get to Yandex browser, see this three dots beside the search bar. You click on it and it will bring you this. You just click on extension catalog. and it will bring out all the extensions associated with this browser. And below it, you'll see Keywords Everywhere extension. So you click on More Details. Just click on More Details and you'll be able to see options, like more options, or you want to delete, just click on Options. And at the upper part, the left upper side of your phone, you will see where to paste your API key. So just paste it and click on Validate. So that is the information. This API key is valid. So now you can start using Keywords Everywhere on your phone. Now I'm going to go to google.com and see if the extension is now working on my phone. google.com. Now I want to search for a random thing and see if I'll be able to see the number of searches it gets every month. So I'm searching for YouTube. As you can see, it is showing me the number of searches this keyword gets every month. So this shows that this extension, Keywords Everywhere extension, is already installed on my phone. And you can also search for YouTube keywords on this browser too. So what you need to do is to go back to google.com, type in google.com, and in the search bar of Google, you type in www.youtube.com. Then you click on YouTube's website. If it brings you a mobile, you open with Yandex. Don't open with any other browser on your phone. Open with Yandex. So it will bring out YouTube's website for you. If it brings it in a mobile format, you can change it to desktop. At the right upper corner of your phone, you'll see settings. And just scroll down, you see show in desktop. So as you can see on YouTube, I'm able to see the number of searches a particular keyword gets per month on YouTube. And this really helps a lot with ranking for keywords in your niche. I hope this video is helpful. Please share with somebody, share with a friend, share on your social media.